And again, Sinai is one of the largest employers of Westsiders here on the west side of Chicago. And we want those dollars to circulate in our community. We want you to have what you deserve, you to have what you need. And again, I know it's a hard job, and we all didn't have folks up in Mount Sinai. And we know it's a hard job. You see a lot. And we want you to be compensated justly for what you are going through and what you're working for and what you're doing. Now, mind you, the city of Chicago and taxpayers in these areas have helped Mount Sinai to the tune of almost $30 million. And so we want to make sure that those dollars that we're putting in, our tax dollars that are being put in to Mount Sinai, go toward the very people that this hospital was designed to serve. So we stand in support with you as you go into starting your contract, and we want to make sure that you all are justly compensated and taken care of. Thank you, and God bless you.